Hello, let us see how by using ESP8266 and Wi-Fi module and appropriate Android application on the mobile phone, we can operate in the Wi-Fi environment the loads using 8051 series of microcontroller. Now we will try to simulate this, and what we find, these kind of things as per the program comes, and it tells us to make 192.168.1.4 as the setting the IP. So we set this IP on the cell phone, and after that, whenever the loads are operated from the cell phone, it goes on switching on and switching off as per the program. Here is how, after getting the number, we would like to press the buttons on the mobile phone that has been set to that operation. And what we notice is that when we switch on the bulb, we find the bulb is switched on. When I find this lamp switched on, lamp switches off, or maybe this switches on, and press again, the switches off, press this, switches on, and that's how the operation is carried out by Wi-Fi means from any cell phone.